Bach ever wrote, and probably the greatest piece ever written. It was kind of its time for its time. He was actually arrested for it because of all of the avant-garde things that, for example, there's a tritone, which all we all know is the, you know, the tool of the devil. And no, so it is avoided in all music, and he used it. So we've been studying this form for about 8-7 years. I think we finally managed to learn it. It's quite a difficult piece. It runs for about 7 hours. And
Ha ha ha!